It takes 3 days for search and rescue teams to lock onto the signal coming from the MAX 8 Lion Air Flight 610's flight data recorder. Divers recover it from a depth of 115 feet. The recorder has preserved data from the accident flight and 18 previous flights, covering almost 1,800 different parameters.
Master caution goes off as soon as they leave the ground, probably because airspeed and altitude don't agree. Stick shaker activates here.
The data shows a repeat of the problem on the previous flight. Faulty readings caused by a discrepancy between the left and right angle of attack sensors.
Dari data flight data recorder yang kami dapatkan.
From the FDR data we received, we learned that this plane had faulty angle of attack readings that affected both flights similarly.
Dua penerbangan ini sangat mirip.
Left and right angle of attack values are off by 21 degrees for the entire flight.
Hingga kami mencurigai apakah.
We suspected the new angle of attack sensor installed in Bali was either faulty or the installation process was done incorrectly.
Tidak sesuai.
On the MAX 8, the angle of attack sensor doesn't just measure the airplane's angle.
Altitude disagree.
It helps calculate precise airspeed and altitude.
That explains why airspeed and altitude disagreed throughout the whole flight.
The malfunctioning sensor on the captain's side resulted in a difference between the left and right side speed and altitude displays.
Then there's this.
The data clearly shows that for every nose-up trim input, there is a corresponding automatic nose-down trim input.
NTSB juga membawa tim dari...
The NTSB brought a representative from Boeing to help us in our investigation.
We're trying to understand these automatic inputs.
Looks like the MCAS kicked in.
What's that?
Boeing points to an obscure automated system known as MCAS, the Maneuvering Characteristics Augmentation System.
It only kicks in when these three conditions are met.
Boeing explains that MCAS only activates when it senses that the angle of attack is excessive, when the autopilot is off, and when the flaps are retracted, an extremely rare combination. Tragically, the data shows that because of the faulty maintenance on the angle of attack sensor, Flight 610 ended up meeting all three conditions.
Ini yang kemudian kita melihat bahwa
the series of problems occurred when the left angle of attack sensor was replaced in Bali.
Sensor sebelah kiri di Bali.
Investigators dig deeper into the data and discover the MCAS system had no failsafe.
The MCAS installed in the plane relied on only one sensor.
MCAS only took data from one angle of attack sensor, not both. Most protection systems are designed with redundancies, so a single failure doesn't result in catastrophe.